his words and his music are familiar to audiences all over the world, all over North America. He's, for 13 years, he collected gold and platinum albums with a little band called Triumph. He's been voted one of the three best guitarists in the world. How does he do it? That's right, subliminal motivation tapes. His new tune is Smart, Fast, Mean, and Lucky. Let's hear it from the extraordinary Rik Emmett. Q104 in Halifax.